The Lachenwalder is a breed of domestic chicken which originated in Germany. It was first recorded in 1727. The head, neck, hackle, and tail of the Lachenwalder are solid black, while the rest of the bird is white. The eyes are bright chestnut or red. The beak is dark horn, and the face, wattle and comb, is bright red with white earlobes, and the legs are slate blue. The Lachenwalder lays up to 160 white eggs annually, and at maturity, cocks reach 2.5 kg, while hens reach 2 kg.